a single leg hip thrust. So you're gonna want a couch or a bench or a chair or something like that that you can put your shoulders on. I have a box with a towel over it so it doesn't hurt my shoulders on the corner. So now a hip thrust is normally when you would bring your hips up like this. Single leg just means you're going to lift the